every single deduction.
Now, Mark Short here on CNN is acting like Mr. Trump is not accused by more than one woman, and that Mr. Trump, one man, is right, but the other women are wrong. One woman came forward and charged Al Franken, period. Just one. He's the hypocrite here, not Trump, with more than one woman accusing him. Okay, you're not a hypocrite either for taking Trump's side over the guy who immediately admits she might have took it wrong, right? Versus Trump, who can't admit that and be president. You understand what I mean there? That's not hypocrisy to you either. You go, boy, Mr. Dumbass Short.